the battle of the Furibee F36 against the JJRC H36, which micro drone is the best for FPV. The first difference that I noticed is that the clearance between the propeller and the safety guard is a lot smaller. They are working more like real ducted fans and optimizing the airflow. They changed the safety guard standoffs and placed them on an angle, for so making it a little bit easier for the airflow to go past them, optimizing it even a little bit more. Because here you can definitely see that it's completely flat. Before we're gonna do a thrust test, we're gonna see a weight difference between these two really good mini drones. This is with the original battery, and the Furibee F36 weighs 20 grams, and the H36 weighs 22 grams. It's original battery. Wow. Thrust test of the Furibee F36. Low rates, high rates for sure. 41, 40. Let's see where it's gonna be stable. About 38 grams stable thrust, 37. It's losing power. But 35, stable amount of thrust, around 35. But you will always see that a full battery will drop down very fast. Thrust test of the JJRC H36. That's almost 10 grams difference between the Furibee F36 and the H36. So, but from GearBest, you've seen it. Thrust difference is so much because they optimize the airflow at 2 points and maybe better modes, but I can't confirm that. I can't confirm that the circuit board, it's a little bit different, and I have a few more components, and it's a little bit different in size, and it has a bigger chip. On high rates, the yaw spin is insane, a little bit too high even for my taste. The overall rates, we have to test that outside in an outdoor test flight, and that will be coming up next right here. So hope to see you next week. Thank you all for watching. This happy flyer, wishing you all happy flying.